Medical Watch for you this afternoon. Some welcome news for diabetics.
Medical reporter Dina Baer is here with details. Dina.
Lourdes and Ben, how about a weekly shot of insulin instead of daily injections? New research published in the Lancet Medical Journal reveals a new class of insulin only needed once a week is as effective as daily insulin injections for blood sugar management in patients with juvenile or type 1 diabetes. The year-long study of Effistoria Alpha, conducted at 82 global healthcare centers, showed the efficacy of the weekly diabetes treatment. Drug maker Eli Lilly says its studies show the medication can work for type 2 diabetes as well. Doctors say more research is needed. And for patients who choose the option, they need to be mindful of the potential for ultra-low blood sugar levels. COVID affected girls more profoundly than boys, aging their brains. Looking at male and female brains through neuroimaging, doctors found cortical thinning, which occurred during the first year of lockdowns. Examining brain scans more closely, University of Washington researchers found cortex thinning, a type of brain rewiring, occurred more rapidly in teenage girls. Accelerated thinning is associated with anxiety and depression. Girls' brains aged four times faster than boys, adding 4.2 years. Doctors believe it was caused by social isolation, and they worry it may have a lasting impact on mental health. Daughters are also more negatively affected by a father's poor eating habits. A father's unhealthy diet when his daughter is conceived causes heart disease in the girls as they age. A University of California Riverside study revealed the impact of high cholesterol through generations. Prior research has shown sperm contributes to the genome during fertilization, but this recent research indicates environmental exposures, including toxins and unhealthy foods and stress, can alter RNA in sperm, creating intergenerational ailments. Based on study results, doctors say men who plan to have children should consider eating a healthy, low cholesterol diet and, of course, reducing their own heart disease risk, which also is helpful so they are around for their daughters for years to come.
They're very needed, yes. Okay, thank you.
Thanks, Tina.